on keyboard. Thanks.
Let's go.
it's free of privilege. Fuck about anything you ever want. I won't feel it. I want simplicity. And me, your arms wrapped all around me. Thank you.
strange now to think of you, gone without corsets and eyes, while I walk on the sunny pavement of Greenwich Village, downtown Manhattan, clear winter noon, and I've been up all night, talking, reading the Kaddish aloud, and your memory in my head 3 years after, and read Adonais' last triumphant stanzas aloud, wept, realizing how all suffer, and how death is that remedy. All singers sing of, dream, remember, prophesy, as in the Hebrew anthem, or in the Buddhist book of answers, and my own imagination of a withered leaf at dawn. Dreaming back through life to other time, your time and mine accelerating toward apocalypse. The final moment, last look at the burning flower in the unfathomed blue day. And what comes after? Looking back on the mind itself that saw a star, sky, city, a flash away in the great dream of me or China, or you and the phantom Russia you came from, or a crumpled bed that never existed, like a poem in the dark, escape back to oblivion.
100 degrees Celsius.
It's the same down here.
So you're hot too?
Yeah, well, yeah.
Suffer long.
Thanks.
We're suffering together. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for having us again.